Explosion on the Deepwater Horizon oil rig. On April 20, 2010, the rig experienced a catastrophic explosion, resulting in the death of 11 workers and injuring 17 others. The incident is considered one of the worst oil spills in history, with millions of gallons of oil spilling into the Gulf of Mexico.